challenging year, no question, particularly for Tyler and for Miku, in being patient and working together as a team to get here at the national championships. Had a really unfortunate fall in the rhythm dance, but looking to improve here, skating to Madley and Someone to Say.
Ted, I'm cheering in my seat. Miku and Tyler weren't sure if they'd even be able to finish this program due to his asthma, but they did with flying colors. This was such a beautiful program to Cyrano. So difficult, done effortlessly.
And really an emotional moment for all the people surrounding this team.
Yes.
Having seen the pain every day.
Yes.
The difficulty just to get on the ice, just to do the first 30 seconds and folding over, not having the breath.
Good job. Awesome. Can I do more? Good. You need it right now? Okay.
You can see her just gasping for air right now. Just incredible.
This program was emotional and flowing and beautiful and highlighted also by difficult lifts. This was their first straight line lift. I loved how easy that looked. They were flowing across the ice, moving so fast. Every position that they hit told a story. And even if you haven't seen the movie, you could feel so badly that they were invested in the story they were telling. These Twizzles are some of the fastest I've seen in Canada. Beautiful.
Kind of out of nowhere.
Yes. Yeah. Coming out of assisted jumps. Difficult changes of direction there. I've held my breath since I saw her. This is an example of a sliding movement. But I can't resist. Nicely done.
Great work by Megan Wing and Aaron Lowe, not just in the teaching and the choreography, but in the management of this difficult situation, difficult year with this team.
Some years are an uphill battle for a number of reasons, and it really does take a village to help put the team back onto the ice. And a huge shout out to Miku for being such a supportive partner. You can see it right there. They're so connected, and it's not easy for anyone.
Well, they're beautiful people, this is for sure.
They look like good kids, Ted, and I'm happy for them.
The free dance score, 97.52. That's first in the free dance. The total competition score, 164.63. And that'll put Miku and Tyler currently into first place.
Not receiving the highest level of difficulty on everything, but a solid score nonetheless. They must be so pleased and relieved.